Gordon, right?
Yeah. So can you tell me what we're doing here?
I'm
loosening up the insert nuts for the forks. That's going to loosen this up. Then we are taking off the nuts on each side of this, which is going to make us be able to pick this up once we move this bar out of there.
Pretty much what we're doing here, we're taking out the bolts. So you can have shop play with these two units. So you can take each bolt out, one from here, one from the top. And from there, this should be able to flop up after he gets down and inches out.
On the inside with the crescent wrench, where it'll keep spinning. A 24 millimeter socket,
half inch.
And we got two 10 inch extensions here, half inch drive.
And when we start, do we need the forks up off the ground like this?
Yes.
Okay.
Nuts come off. One of us are gonna get in the unit.
Well, no, then we pick this up.
So we have to side. We gotta go in the unit and side shift with these from the unit to disengage these out of the hole, so these can have play.
Yeah, set it in.
So we're gonna do that.
That go in there. Then you can pick these up, slide them out the way. And that makes the forks move along now. So just slide them by hand.
You're gonna slide them into this slot. If you wanna see, there's a slot from here to here. You want this back teeth to go right in the middle of it to where the point, the forks are. Then from here, we're gonna slide across, let it sit. Same process with the other side. And then from there you grab you a pallet or some blocks of wood. And you're gonna tilt forward and go down.
Terrific. Now we just put them back on and we're good to go, guys. Thanks.
You slide them back. You grab your other forks, whatever. Slide them back. Slide it. these, snap them back over. Don't forget your spacers. Here's your one. Go back out. More out. More. Right one lock in. Put your bolt back on. 24 millimeter. Now we're going to tighten up the Allen wrenches.
So the things you're tightening now, they didn't have to come all the way out, just enough for it to be loose.
Just loosen it.
So okay.
This is free.
Okay.
What about the little guy? Joe, where do you go? That's it.
Perfect.